How many people did that dude kill? How's it going, guys? So, have you guys ever been killed by a kinetic weapon in PvP so much that maybe you never knew about this weapon, but all of a sudden you just want to know what that weapon is and why that weapon kills you so much? Actually, that is what inspired me to make this video. So, today's video, I want to talk about the spare rations. Now, the spare rations, it's a kinetic hand cannon you can get on Gambit Prime, and you can get it from the Reckoning. So this hand cannon, I got killed by this weapon so much that I took my time and I was checking out all the different roles you can get from this weapon. And for me personally, I was really hoping and wishing the roles I could get. So I was hoping I could get either small ball and ricochet rounds and snapshot and rangefinder. I know it's gonna be hard. The grind is gonna be a lot, because I have some friends, they farmed for this weapon before the patch to make this drop more consistent. They farmed for about 12 hours, and some of them got none, some got 2-3, and the rolls were, they actually infused them, so it gives an idea of what the rolls they got. So for me, after the patch, I found Gambit Prime, not even the Reckoning, because this week the boss from the Reckoning doesn't give you this hand cannon. I think you can get the sniper from this week from the Reckoning, yes. But I found Gambit Prime, and I was so lucky that I actually got a roll very similar to the one I had wished for, but it was close. It was very close. So this is the roll I got. I actually got small ball. I got armor piercing rounds in between light mag. I'll take light mag. And I got snapshot and I got rangefinder. But this isn't a masterworked range. It's actually a handling masterworked. Not so shabby. I mean, like, it's not Christmas, but I almost got Christmas gift, so I'll take it. Then I also got another roll. This one is pretty interesting, but not good roll. I got small ball, I got light mag, I got snapshot, but instead of rangefinder, I got swashbuckler. This weapon gains increased damage from melee kills and kills with this weapon. This one is actually a masterworked range, but no rangefinder. Can you guys see how close I was? I was so close to getting my dream spare rations, but I mean, I'm not being greedy, because my friends, when they saw this, they were, are you, dude, you only farmed like 2 hours and you got two good rolls. I mean, so I'll take it, I'm lucky. So guys, for those of us, or those of you that don't know spare rations, I think you need to farm for this weapon. This weapon killed me so much in the Crucible while I was still trying to get used to mouse and keyboard. So my movement and my movement wasn't actually good. So I ate a lot of bullets from this hand cannon. Actually, I ate a lot, and we're gonna use this in Crucible, and I'm gonna try and dish out the same treatment I got from this weapon to other guardians. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zone. Enemy claims zone A. Zone C captured. You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. You're in the lead. Zone C lost. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone A. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. They have the lead, but the match isn't over. Zone advantage. Zone B captured. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them. Zone C lost. Gained the lead. Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone B lost. It rained. Zone C lost. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Your advantage grows. Stay strong. Zone B lost. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Five minutes. Zone B captured. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them. Zone C lost. Zone Zone B lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. This battle is yours. Take it! Three minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours. Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that. Zone C lost. Zone B captured. You have advanced. Zone B lost. Shut them down. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight is. Double down. One after another. Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. Zone B captured. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. That shut them down. 1 minute. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. A fire team that fights together stays together. That shut them down. Thirty seconds stand between you and victory. Zone C lost. You have my respect, Hunter. 10 seconds. Bring it home, Guardians. A victory well executed.